You were all talk when you left here. But you've nothing to show for it, Dee.
I'll spare me pay.
We should have sallied forth in the first place.
Surely the turn is mine.
I believe it's my turn next.
Honestly, you make more noise than the rabble at a feast. Even if you did stop its raging flow, it will soon burst through. Well, let us see how far the flow brings them this time.
We each have a lifespan of 10 years. We call them terms. Life begins with our first term and ends at the close of our 10th.
Victory!
And over the course of those 10 years, we fight continually.
What kind of pep talk is that? Of course we're going to survive. I've thought about this a lot. About what I can achieve. What I'll leave behind.
Then I think of tomorrow and the tremors are back. Will I see the same faces when I wake? Will I even be around to see them?
Get ready!
Now, the enemy is before you. Chase them to the ends of the world.
Unchecked, Ouroboros will lead this world to ruin. You must be erased.
These soldiers will nourish me, and we can always grow plenty more.
Stop toying with everyone's lives! Ah!
You gave us a choice. The choice not to fight. And you made it true.
That mark there. Late 10th term, eh? 3 months left. That about right?
3 more months. And then I'll be gone from this world.
How many of you are getting made an example of and hopes rested this time?
The lost numbers are attacking!
We have good reason to meet with them. To bring peace. And to set the world to rights.
Think about how many lives it's cost. Annihilated a slaughtered movement!
This is bad, Noah.
Now I want to live. To live and learn. So don't give up yet. This'll buy you some extra time. Use it! Stop this! I don't want any of your time!
If the world holds our lives back, I will end it!
These are our lives here! They're not some toys you can just play with!
It is fate. Many have tried, but none have ever managed to escape its flow.